This is Casey, Dr. Zooth, Family Animal Hospital, Friendswood. Mm-hmm. Doing final examination on Casey at the vet.
Already at 9 pounds, 2 ounces.
We're meaning the core, the temper shot she just spoke about.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Her heart sounds wonderful.
Her respiratory is good too. Mm-hmm.
Her respiratory is good, and the teeth look good and sharp. The ears are clean.
Teeth are plenty sharp.
Yes, they are. All right, we're going to stick a little dewormer in her mouth.
Any help?
I don't think so. She's got a very good, mild manner. She doesn't like the taste of it,
you're
but
just too
I don't
good
blame
at it.
Her.
You're too good at it.
She's like, that tastes awful, Dr.
Look at it. She ain't... I got good zoos with the animals.
She's a good dog.
Unbelievable.
It helps when they have great personalities. All right, Casey, passed the test today. Let's see your next sibling.
Now, the shiny collars are all goldest girls. Remember that, folks. Shiny collars are goldest girls. The ones that don't have that silver thread are ghetto's girls. For everybody that's still confused weeks later, whose puppy is whose, since they're all so even.
My dog! Is that what you've been
Look
hearing?
Look at Doc on the ground over here.